Hi, if you ever got stuck in a calculation, you don't need to. I will teach you a series of tricks, extremely simple, that will get you out of trouble. And the first one is a trick you can use when you multiply two numbers that are between 10 and 20. Let's see how it works. Let me show you an example. For example, 12 times 13. What you do in this trick is you take 12 and you add 3, which gives you 15. And then you take 2 and multiply by 3, which gives you 6. As simple as that, 156. Let's go over another example. 17 times 14. So pick 17 and add 4. You get 21. And then pick 7 and multiply by 4. You get 28. In this case, 28, because it's bigger than 10, you need to add 2 and 1 together. So you get 238. Let's try a few more. Mass, give me two numbers.
11.
Times?
19.
So pick 11 and add 9. You get 20. And then 1 multiplied by 9, that is 9. So 209 is our result. And in a case interview, if you get a number, for example, imagine you get 15 million users, okay, times $15 per user. Or let's say $150. So this number is bigger than 20, but it doesn't matter. You can still use the trick. And the way you do it is exactly in the same way as we did before. Just take this zero out, put it here, and now 15 times 15. So 15, now add 5, you get 20. And then 5 multiplied by 5, that's 25. So 225 with the zero that we took out, we get 2,250. And in this case, million. Et voilà. You don't need to be stressed or panic in a calculation if you use these tricks. And I will teach you more as we go along. So start practicing today so you get comfortable.